Welcome to the Wessex Used Car Supercentre on Pennywell Road in Bristol. Here we have a used Nissan Pulsar N-Tec. Now this five-door hatchback was registered in September 2015 as a 1.5-litre Puredrive DCI engine, six-speed manual transmission, and as you can see, it comes in a metallic grey. Now, due to its low emissions, it's in tax band A, which equates to only zero or free vehicle excise duty per year. It's in insurance group number 12, and it has a combined fuel consumption of around 78 miles per gallon, so it's very economical to run. Now, if we take a quick look into the boot, you can see it's a pretty decent size. It's quite deep, so it's got a nice bit of capacity. It does also come with a parcel shelf, and if you look through, you can see the rear seats of a 60-40 split. These will fold down, and they have three active headrests. Now, if we take a look into the rear of the cabin now the Pulsar has quite a nice long wheelbase, so cabin space is not bad at all. You can fit three adults very comfortably into the back of this Pulsar. It has speakers in both doors. It has a flip down armrest with a couple of cup holders and ISOFIX child seat anchor points on the two outer seats. Now, if we move forward, you can see the upholstery in the front is the same as the back. It's a black and a grey patterned cloth. They are in excellent condition, as you can see, and they are in a sports seat style. Now, if we jump in, we'll take a look at some of the interior features. Now, the stereo system is here in the centre. It's a new Nissan Connect with a large 7-inch coloured touchscreen display. Now, this has an FM, AM and DAB digital radio. It's Bluetooth enabled, so you can connect up your compatible mobile phones and or smartphones as a single CD player. There's also an aux function, so you can plug in your exterior media players via the USB or headphone socket, and I'll show you those very shortly, or you can stream via your Bluetooth connected device. Now, it does have a sat-nav system, which is run by an SD card, and that'll be in the slot there at time of purchase. In addition to that, we've got a nice colour rear view camera installed, and that's a view there on the monitor, a nice clear colour display to help you with your parking. Now, just below the stereo system, we got the dual zone automatic climate control. This enables you to control the temperature in each area of the vehicle. Then we come to the start stop engine button. It has a six-speed manual transmission, and as we move along the center, you can see it's got a couple of cup holders, and underneath the armrest here at the back are the aux inputs, a headphone and USB, and a 12 volt outlet as well, so that's where your media players will plug into. Steering wheel is leather and multifunctional, with controls there on the left for the audio system and on the right for the speed limiter and cruise control. Dashboard nice and clear with a 5-inch colour TFT screen, giving you all the information you need, including the driving aids available on this model. Now, the vehicle is available for test drive anytime. If you would like to book one here at Pennywell Road, then please don't hesitate to give us a call. Alternatively, you can also book via our website or even via our live chat service. Now, you can see it will be Nissan cared for, so please click on the YouTube link for all the benefits of the Nissan cared for policy. Has a MOT expiry of September 2018. And finally, I thank you for watching.
Every Wessex Garage's used car receives a vehicle health check from our qualified technicians. Reserve online today and you'll receive a £25 discount. If you're looking for options to fund your purchase, remember, we guarantee to beat any bank or high street lender. For further details or to book a test drive, call your local Wessex Garages sales team or click the link to our website for a choice of over 600 used cars. Wessex Garages, the intelligent choice.